the best piece of advice I would take away from MAWC 2022 is go out there and live our dreams like there's no tomorrow. You know, we recently lost our VP, Dennis Franks, and you know, no one saw this coming. So we gotta live each day as if it's our last.